gotta move. Now.
Gonna check on our house guest. Stay here. Copy.
House guest. Must be Standish. He's here somewhere.
Imagining things. What the?
What's that? Demons are killing anyone related to Devil's Breath. Standish is in real danger. Got it. Time to move. Standish, I knew it. I've got to get to that tent.
Standish is secure, ma'am.
Lock out comms as well. I do not want leaks to press about Michael's or Devil's Breath.
Crap. Generator tripped.
Won't distract him for long.
How's it looking? Convoy better be ready. Get that truck moving. Should have been uptown half an hour ago.
Copy. We're rolling.
Truck's about to move. Should use it as cover. Go, go, go. Made it.
Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units.
Control.
We're all
stand
clear.
By.
Watch your sixes, man.
I'm starting up company.
Who's there?
Looks important. Safe houses. If Dr. Michaels is in one of these, Standish might know which one. Gotta move. There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries Devil's Breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. Again? What's up with these lights? Got a partial visual. Moving to confirm.
Move it. Close. Come on, come on.
Control, I heard something. Running a sweep. The hell was that? Control. The hell was that?
Safety's off. Get ready to fire.
What was that? Nothing. Sector's clear.
There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries Devil's Breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. Hope his ego doesn't bite him in the ass. Again? What's up with these lights?
Are we going to the right place? Which place?
Move it. Close. Come on, come on.
Got movement. Stand by. Who's there?
Charles Standish?
Holy crap!
Charles, where is Dr. Morgan Michaels?
Lee sent you. Didn't he?
No.
Michael is
leaving.
And apparently
he wants to kill me? You tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons. I'm not with Sable. I'm a reporter. And I want to see Lee stopped. Just like you.
Watson. I've read your byline. Sable won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. They're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
The demons were talking about it when they held me. They're going there to get...
To get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the...
Charles!
Oh!
What the
hell?
That was
not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy. Sorry, Charlie. Okay, time to
Wait,
go.
No, he knows something.
I'm just as comfortable at a ball game as I am at the opera. Did I want to be made manager? Sure. A great opportunity squandered, absolutely.
Well, that was maybe the most awkward swing of my life. MJ is not happy.
Hey, okay, another thing. Sorry, Charlie. You knock a man out, destroy my background research, and the best you've got is sorry, Charlie? Is everything a joke to you?
What? MJ, no, I screwed up. It was a tension breaker.
Tension breaker, right. You know this is exactly why we broke up.
I thought we broke up so you could focus on your career.
We broke up because you wouldn't stop treating me like a baby. Don't do this, MJ. Don't do that, MJ. Oh, that's too dangerous, MJ. I may not have super spider powers, but I'm not made out of glass.
You snuck into the middle of an armed military... You know what? Can we not do this right now, please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Fine. Michaels is in the Bowery somewhere. Sable's moving him tomorrow at noon.
Awesome. Anything else? Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
He was... No. It was nothing. Listen, I gotta go, Peter. Filing deadline.
Peter.
Spider-Man, I could really use your help. My roommate's been missing since the Halloween party.
Okay, got a name? Last known location?
His name's Carlos. I ran a facial recognition search across social media. Here, let me text you what I found.
Smart. What's your name?
Philip Chang.
Okay, Philip. I'll find Carlos. If you get info on anyone else who's missing, let me know. Okay, looks like I need to find the location in this picture. I see the Statue of Liberty, so it's gotta be way south of here. Not close to the university. Probably the financial district. Philip, I'm headed to where the picture was taken. How recent is it?
Timestamp half an hour ago.
Nice heuristics. You did that facial tracker on your own?
Yeah, it's my thesis project. I'm hoping it'll help me land a job.
If this works, you can count on me for a reference. If I can find the location in this picture, I should be able to find Philip's roommate. like the spot over there. These students are acting like the ones at the Halloween party. They must have corrupted them. Better end this fast. That's the last of them.
What happened? Everything was fine, and then so much anger. I couldn't think straight.
It's over now. Though I'd stay off the internet for a while. Oh, sorry. My bus broke down and there were no cabs. But I'll be there as soon as I can. Yuri, this construction site's about as legit as the watches they sell in Times Square.
I don't have evidence for a warrant. You go in, you're on your own.
What else is new? It off.
Got Ben here. Spider-Man nearby. Crap. He's here.
Hey, over here. Yep. Don't trust
Free.
Those other guys. I'm
Man,
Spider-Man.
Where'd he go?
I am Spider-Man. Identity thieves, all of you.
Late. Don't worry, I got plenty of face kicks left.
Drugs, huh? Not for long.
He's mine! You won't do that twice. We can't let him beat us!
Again? This is only acceptable if you're all showing up in clown cars!
Yuri, I got a bunch of incapacitated criminals and designer narcotics all wrapped up and waiting for you.
Great, I'll just consider this an anonymous tip.
How many more Fisk construction sites are there?
None. He had every one of them working overtime to bring in money.
Well, now he's gonna have a tough time keeping his operation running. Which is bad for Fisk and good for New York.
I trust you've enjoyed yourself.
Willie! Funny story. I was just at one of your buildings, and you'd be shocked to hear that there were shenanigans of the criminal variety. TLDR, Fisk Construction is closed.
I have other sources of revenue, but you've inconvenienced me, and there will be consequences. My memory's long. My reach is longer.
I should make all the guys who've sworn to kill me fight it out for the privilege. Demons are out of control, and terrorizing the whole city. Hello?
Mr. Parker? It's Dreel Morales. I want to thank you for getting Miles the job at the feast shelter.
Glad to. And please, call me Peter. Mr. Parker is probably someone more together than me.
I should tell you, he has reservations. I finally gave him a choice. This or more therapy. He needs this. He just hates to feel like a victim or be pitied.
Gotcha. I'm the same way. I'll let Aunt May know, and I'll make sure I'm there his first day.
Thank you again. This means a lot to both of us.
All units, we have reports of a car crash. Civilians are trapped. Officers needed south of Houston.
Serious car accident. A pedestrian's trapped under that car. I have to help them. Pinned by debris.
Just a little more!
That's everyone. Glad I was here to help. pro tip. If you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E. Are you sending civilians after me now? Call this guy an ambulance. Hope they can help him. Like the bomb guy's MO. Only this time he's using a drone to seed spy cams around the city. I better round him up and take down that drone. Gotta follow that drone.
Yeah. So send her to your room.
That's one high-end spy cam.
Okay.
Catch the drone. So close to perfection.
Not bad. You got skills. I got skills too.
And I thought robocalls were obnoxious. Well, I shut down his spy cams. Creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Did you keep leaving me tasks? That's kinda on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time. On it. Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay. Nice. Okay, what next? Looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit. Finished. Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag. I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
Thank you.
I'd call that a mild success.
I'd call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future.
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc.
Doc loves these things. He used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. Says seeing them keeps him humble.
What is this, Doc? Never seen this type of material.
Would you believe it's for welding? Provides remarkable magnetic insulation and limits cross-contamination between the neural interface and arms.
Direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky.
I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. And if we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully. Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking a break myself. As soon as I check our telemetry data.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours. Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye. Apartments are really annoyed with you right now.
Dudes.
Although it's kind of rude you didn't.
Spider-Man. So my tracker picked up some more people who were at the party and might have gotten, you know.
This is Ethan Albright, a biochem TA. Didn't show up for class. My software picked him up in a photo, but there's other pics from the same location and he's gone.
Still our best shot. I'll try to find the place. Thanks. Phillips' photo is my only lead again. I gotta find this location. The picture shows elevated train tracks, like the ones up in East Harlem.
Spider-Man, I talked to Carlos. He felt fine until he got to the barbecue. Whatever happened to him kicked in after the Halloween party.
A delayed reaction. That's not good. There could be corrupted walking time bombs all over Manhattan. I think these tracks are in East Harlem. Police corruption is frightening. Literally, no one's safe. I'm used to hostile New Yorkers, but this is a whole new level. Good thing I've got Phillip on my side. That guy has some impressive skills. I see elevated train tracks. Those are northeast of ESU. Track. Literally. I should be able to follow these to where the photo was taken. L trains could mean Harlem. This is it. No corrupted students. But it looks like they've been here. What happened?
A bunch of maniacs going wild. They were high or something. Ran off up the street.
Gotta find them before someone gets hurt a lot worse.
Ah, help!
There they are.
Buddy.
Time to end this. Corrupted a lot of people at the Halloween party.
Tear up! I get you guys back to normal, the better.
He set me free. He'll set you free, too.
Time to be polite about it. Gotta rip.
Can't hurt me. He protects me.
I think that's it.
I was just drinking my latte, thinking about this one time I got mugged. And I saw this big crowd of people, and it's like someone flipped a switch.
You should be fine now. Though maybe you should switch to decaf. There's the drone. That's one high-end spy case.